I copy Vulture 4. I'm still here.
Your cave entrance has collapsed, but I'm still tracking your suit data and video uplink. Do you see another way out?
Negative, Vulture. Only a way in.
I suggest you sit tight. We'll send in reinforcements to dig you out of there.
That could take hours. I'm gonna see if I can get through the cave.
It's your call, Nomad. If I were you, I'd take all the ammo you can carry. There's no telling what you'll find in there.
Vulture, you're breaking up. Do you read me? Over. Vulture, do you copy? I'm trying to boost my video signal. I hope you guys are getting this. I'll try to describe what I'm seeing. I'm in some kind of tunnel. Cave. Like crystallized rock, but more structured. I've never seen anything like this. It's dark. Cold. Incredibly cold. The walls are irregular, like the outer shell. It looks almost organic. I hope you guys can see this. Got movement. Shit. It's the same thing that got Profit. Thrusters to stabilize myself. This will take some getting used to. Damn, what the hell was that? It's like there's a current pushing me back. I'm gonna keep moving against the flow. was. It's dead now. Like a way out, but the current's pushing me back. I need to knock out these generators.
Thank you.
there's that noise again. Sounds like this place could come down any minute. It looks biological, but it seems to be coursing with electrical current. There's more of these machines. They're different than the others. What the hell is going on here? Looks like they've been gathering objects from outside. Gateways are on a timer, like a sequence. Maybe I can slip through if I time it right. That was a hell of a ride. Looks like a schematic of the caverns. By the looks of it, the cave system is huge. Power conduit seems to run through the entire structure. Oh, shit! Major Strickland, if you can hear me, you've got to get everyone off this island. These things are waking up.
got your signal strong and clear. Looks like you're back online. I'm transmitting your video data to JSOC now.
I can see daylight.
We're closing in on your signal. Looks like an exit point, but I can't get too close. Approaching visual range.
Yes, sir. But I don't know for how long.
What's happening up there? I need a no-bullshit assessment.
I wish I could give you one, Major, but I have no idea what I'm looking at here. Whatever it is, I'm right in the eye of a storm.
The whole mountain's encased in some kind of energy sphere. It's a miracle you're still alive. Calling everybody off the island.
Roger that.
I lost contact with a squad of Marines close to your position. I'm transmitting their last coordinates. Recon the area.
Will do. But I doubt if anyone could survive this cold.
We've set up an evac center at the foot of the valley. If you find anyone alive, bring them here for extraction.
Strickland, this is Nomad. I found your Marines.
Any survivors, son?
That's a negative, sir. No survivors.
Hell, I got two platoons lost up on that mountain. Okay, we need to get you out of there. Make your way to the edge of the sphere. I'll try to arrange a pickup.
Working.
I'll explain later. We need to regroup. Go back in.
Not until we get you fixed up.
I'm taking cover. My suit's not gonna hold out much longer.
Hang on, Prophet. I'll get us out of here.
I'm losing power. We gotta find cover. I'll explain later. We need to regroup. Go back in.
Not until we get you fixed up.
My suit power's draining. Cover me, Nomad. I'm taking cover. My suit's not gonna hold out much longer.
Hang on, Prophet. I'll get us out of here.
Yeah.
What's the holdup, Nomad? My boys are expecting you at the evac center.
Strickland, I found Prophet. He's alive, but it seems malfunctioning. We need to extract ASAP.
I reach you, Nomad. We got a recon team holding up at the edge of the sphere. They'll take care of your evac.
We're on our way, Major.
Going in quiet.
My energy's falling. We have to find a heat source.
Thank you. Son of a bitch! Look at that thing! They're coming! Let's go! Go! Nomad! Come on! Move!
Said you guys were coming. Hell, we never thought you'd make it out. You find any of my guys in there?
It's 200 below inside that thing. Everything's dead. Everything human, that is.
What did you find in there? What the hell are those things?
Wish I knew. Where's your CO?
Sergeant Keegan, he's inside.
Idaho Command, this is Sergeant Keegan. We're overrun. I need immediate evac up here.
It's chaos down here, Sergeant. Too many hostiles to risk another burn. We got casualties waiting to extract. Make your way down the valley to the evac center.
Understood, Major. Am I glad to see you guys? Sounds like we're on our own here. We could have used some of that high-tech armor when the ice hit. I've got orders to get these men down the valley to the evac center. They're pulling everyone out!
Sir, we got more hostiles inbound!
Hold your position!
We got cover!
What the fuck are these things?
Yeah.
Watch out! Behind us!
Reload.
Hang in there. I've got VTOL en route to your position.
Thank you. to land. Stand by for extraction.
Okay, people, we're pulling out. We're gonna get everyone off this island and regroup.
Gentlemen, today's forecast, shitstorm. We've got multiple airborne bandits in the valley ahead. This weather's like nothing I've ever seen.
All units.
response on secure channels. We're too late.
God damn it. Proceeding to next extraction. Bearing east, 3 clicks.
Roger. Nomad, we have a VTOL extracting wounded in the valley ahead. Provide aerial support. Over.
Copy, Command.
This is Vulture 2-0. Requesting immediate air support.
Hang in there, Vulture. I'm on my way.
Make it quick, Nomad. Clear the skies for takeoff. Over.
Command, we've got a cache of KPA incendiary rounds for transfer to the Constitution. We're overloaded as it is. Can you spare a bird for pickup?
Copy, 2-0. 1-8-6-5, get down there and make the pickup. Nomad, patrol the skies.
Roger, Command. Nomad, keep us covered.
Psycho. I'm inbound. ETA, 10 minutes.
Make it quick, mate. I'll put you in the souvenir.